Hey y'all, so on today's episode, we're going to talk about three ways to dominate your Facebook Live. Number one, start talking as soon as the broadcast is live. We have about 3 seconds in today's day and age to really capture someone's attention. Plus, most of the video views will be after the live is over, so it's best to cater to that audience, and they don't want to be watching it later and turn it on and they've got to wait 2 or 3 minutes for you to wait for people to come on the broadcast. It's best to just start talking right away. Number two, welcome the first few viewers by name. They absolutely love it. It makes them feel special. And this is a great way to show your appreciation, and it creates great engagement. Number three, have a main point of each and every broadcast, but also allow the Q&A to drive the segment. This shows your expertise on the subject and really is found to be great for the algorithm of Facebook. When they see that people are engaging, and there's a lot of engagement, especially when a video first comes on, it shows it to more people, which organically expands your reach. All right, I'll see you on the next episode.